Yo, what it do, people? It's your boy Ken over here at KD Kennel. So what we're doing here today, people, we're doing a breeding between KD Kennel, Sasha, and the boy Tyrion. So we're going to kick it off and let you guys see how we do it. Stay tuned, keep it locked.
Nigga wanna see me fall, Stephen Curry, how I ball. Gosha garments and a white 3 on my body. I'm an icon, yeah. And my girl about a 10. I should fuck her in the Benz. Make a city, run my hometown. I don't know how I'm a prince. And all we talk about is checks. Cash, rack, bills, math, stacks.
This is the boy Tyrion. As you can see, boy looking good. Tyrion is actually a son of Sub-Zero. Brought him in last year and sold him to my good friend here, Ricky Ricardo Springer, out of Outcast Kennel. So guys, this is one of the guys them, you know, trying to do big things. So yeah, Ricky's who own Tyrion. So we just here doing a breeding, you know. Don't have to get into the details, and you know, we don't have to let everybody know what is what, but we're actually doing a breeding here with Sasha and Tyrion. Sasha, them fowls got you. Yeah, so yeah, people, this is a breeding where you guys can actually look out for. This will be KD Kennel's first breeding for the year 2023. I have another couple breedings I'm gonna definitely do, but this is the first one, so we're going to drop this here and see how it goes. Hopefully them took and produce some good pups, which without a doubt I know them gonna produce awesome puppies. All right, my girl there Sasha produced some beasts already, so I know without a doubt, yeah, she going to drop some. This will be Sasha, what, this is his second breeding, I think. So, I think it's his second breeding. Yeah, I'm sure. Right? So, maybe we do another. No, this is our third breeding. So, yeah, maybe we do another one with her and just, you know, retire her. Or maybe just retire her here and now. I'm done with that, to be honest with you. Her retirement will depend on how these puppies turn out, because if these puppies turn out the way I think they will, we'll probably run this breeding back and do another one, you know. But you know how it goes. Pump paper, I mean, say, yeah, that's exactly what will happen, because you know, you put two good dogs together more time and then produce mediocre puppies. Sometimes you put two mediocre dogs and then produce good puppies. So breeding is just luck and chance, right? So hopefully we're lucky on this one, which I think we will. It's a good matchup, so most of the time the matchup work out, not all the time. But yeah, people, this is what we're doing right here right now. It's her third session with Tyrion, so we're going to kick it off and let you guys see how we do it. Stay tuned, keep it locked. Hey, stop there. Chicken up. Stop. Sasha, sit down. Sit down. Good girl. I need you to stay there. Hey, you're watching people and chickens too. We don't want to talk chicken, girls. Nice boy, that's a nice one. That's an
silent.
Come on, come on, come on. Sash, come. Actually, we're doing artificial insemination, so yeah, I hear collecting the semen. As you can see, this is how we collect the semen from male, and then we're gonna inseminate female with it. So I'll let you guys see all of that here for you guys how we do it. Right, so we're almost finished with Tyrion here. Hold him for a good, you say about 10 minutes. Look like he got maybe about 10-12 ml in there. So I think I'm gonna release him here now, but he's still pumping, so you know, we don't want to kill him, so we just gonna let him go and make him do anything, you know. So there you go, that's the semen there. What we're going to do with this here now, we're going to use the syringe, and we're going to definitely show you guys what's going on. So this is how it come. Yeah, people, so here we have it. That's a good 8. Yeah. 8 ml right there. So see boy Tyrion walking around. Here we got Sasha. So I'm gonna inseminate Sasha here now. Alright. Come Sasha. Come on. come through and you just feel like you can't go, then you can't go. So as you can see, she's flagging, so that means she's ready to be bred. Come here, mama. Come on. Girl. Alright. Sasha, Sasha, come. Alright, Tyrion, watch yourself now. Alright, mama. Alright, relax. So yeah, people, that's what you do. Insert that in and just slowly squeeze it. What I normally do now, I just take a sheen out. So what I do, I just doing that to make you feel like it's a nail licking sheen. So each time you do that, she will contract and keep the semen in instead of pushing it out. So that's how I do it. Come on, mama, relax, relax, relax. Tyrion, calm down. So now I can pull out the straw and him and she can go and do them thing and play. So yeah, people, here you have it. Artificial insemination. That's how we do it over KD Kennel. Other people do it different. You have other methods, you have other equipment, devices where you can use, but this is the simplest method, and this is what we use at KD Kennel. And I would say 98% of our breeding are successful, so it works. So that's what we use. Like we said, people,